Hello everyone. Today is Monday, April 1st, 2013, and I wanted to give you all an update of the peppers and the eggplant seeds. It's been roughly a week since I made my last video, and they look just a little bit different. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Well, here you go. And if you remember my last video, I mentioned how some of the California Wonders, which were over here before I had it flipped around, didn't germinate, and a couple seedlings here and there didn't germinate. But if you take a quick look at this, you can't find one cell that doesn't have at least one pepper in it. And just looking at over the top of my head, I see there's probably less than five cells that only have one seedling up. And however, I'm not going to say that's because of the germination rate. Some varieties I had a lot of extra seeds, enough for two in each cell. And some seeds, varieties I only had enough for one. But regardless of this, these will all be thinned out to one plant per cell. I know I asked in my last video if you could take these and split them up and repot them, and some people said yes, you can, which I thank you for giving me the information on that. However, the way I did it last year is I narrowed it down to one seedling per cell, let them grow in here for I think maybe 3 to 4 weeks, probably a little bit longer because it's been roughly 3 weeks now, or around 2-3 weeks. I'll leave these in here for another little while. If I can get a shot in there. Hey, right here is one. You can see the roots are already starting to pop through the bottom of the tray, or bottom of the cell flats, which is good. Some varieties, as you can see in the middle here, like the middle section looks like they're bigger, and that's because when I had these on the heat mat, the bottom portion of the flat here, because this is resting on the edge of a 1020 flat, the middle section here was lower. So these all germinated faster, which is why they're bigger and which is why they're taller. But I have my lights set up same as before. I haven't moved those up or down at all, and they're not even touching yet. So these things are less than an inch or two tall. Some are a little bit taller, but they're not really showing any signs of legginess. And you can see some of these are actually putting on their second set of leaves. Actually, most of them are. You can see down in there, putting on their second set of leaves, or maybe they're called first set of true leaves, however you want to call it, it doesn't matter. They're all coming up well, and then these three cells here are actually my eggplant, and I think every one of those seeds germinated. My real hot peppers, I got some bell peppers, got some big bell peppers, I got cayenne peppers, all kinds of peppers. And again, I'll be growing 72. And the reason why I'm going to stick with 72 is because the pots I have can fit 3x6, my 3-inch pot, so that's 18 per flat, or per 1020 flat. You can put 18, and you have 4 flats at 18, 4 times 18, 72, so that'll work out just fine. So my benches are set up here. These benches here will hold roughly 8 flats, and if I do the same thing with my tomatoes, I do 72 again, that'll be 4 and 4, and that'll fill up this bench nicely, and then I'll be able to put the cold crops and stuff, which are only in here for a few weeks, 4 or 5 weeks, over on this side, with the, you know, keep the lights down low on them, and then this will be the main production area, and we'll be good to go. So that's the quick update of the peppers on April 1st, 2013. Again, any other questions, feel free to leave them in the comments, or send me a PM. And yeah, so far very happy with the germination, very happy with everything so far. Thanks for watching.